You still going to the games?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Whoa, take it easy, Chief. I ain't looking for no trouble. Just an honest man looking to make an honest buck.
I sincerely doubt that.
Hey, I ain't the one trying to get into a sold-out arena. You're gonna need this levitator to get in there. Nice doing business with you again. Time for me to, relocate.
Hmm. The instructions are in Blargian.
Goodbye.
And it says here, tab A goes into slot B. Okay, and then magnetize the graviton matrix, remove your left arm,
what?
And done!
You do have skills.
You know it.
Stand on the levitator pad and press X to fly. Hold down X to gain altitude. The levitator stops functioning when the fuel meter is empty.
One of the fiercest gladiators in the galaxy, Ratchet, and some metal guy. They'll be lucky to survive against the toughest gladiators in the galaxy. Let's get it on! Look at him go!
Introducing the terror of Tarantia. It's shocking. It's amazing. Give it up for the
Arachnoid!
the left analog stick to pick a path for the green circuit. Connect the circuit back to the start to open the lock.
Nice finish on that chrome. You buffed this out yourself?
I handle my own buffing, sir.
Oh, sorry, little man. I thought you was a crankshaft. Can't see my own hand in front of my face without these.
No problem. So, how do I enter the big race?
Well, you got the helmet. You're in. Easy peasy. The prize this time is some kind of special boots. I could use those myself. They'd go real nice with my leather chaps.
Nice.
these boots myself. But they'll look real nice with your outfit. You can race again, you know. Now the prize is a bunch of bolts.
To activate the...
Shopping at Megacorp. Please visit us again.
Thank you.
Weapons more accurately, press and hold L1. Weapons more accurately, press and hold L1. Weapons more accurately, press and hold L1. Thank you. map, press Select or R3.
Thank you.
Using the tractor beam, try strafing to better position objects. To strafe, hold L2 or R2 while running.
Thank you. Thank you.
Angela Cross calling Ratchet on secure band 7 Echo Foxtrot.
Ratchet here. Angela? Is that your name?
Ratchet was calling you something quite different.
Oh, was he now? Anyway, I'm just calling to warn you that Thugs for Less have taken over my flying lab.
But were the thugs not working for you?
Not anymore. Apparently, someone's made them a better offer. I tell you, between the thugs and the protopet, this whole galaxy's heading for...
Wait, say again? Protopet?
Oh, yeah. It's what they're calling the experiment now. Here, watch this.
Why is Billy sad? Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just...
Oh, no! No, 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 take it away!
Lonely.
No!
Introducing the Megacore Protopet. Your child will shriek with joy when he meets our adorable friend. Want to play ball? So does the Protopet. Need a partner for tag? Go find the Protopet. Up for some cops and robbers?
Help! Please!
So is you know who. Just ask Billy.
No!
The Megacore Protopet. Stop by Planet Bolden and get yours free from Abercrombie Fizzwidget himself.
You mean that thing is going to be a pet?
Megacorp intends to market a killer that is simply unconscionable.
Which is exactly what I've been trying to tell you. There will be disastrous consequences for the entire galaxy if that monster is distributed.
We must get through to Mr. Fizzwidget.
If you still think he'll listen, you should try to catch him on the planet Bolden. I'll upload the coordinates.
This could be our last chance.